only Sunday on Wave 105. Well, it's 3 o'clock with Simon. Don't forget, we've got cash tomorrow for you to win. £2,000 off the grabs with the right answer to one question and a little bit of luck when you send your text. You could be our next £2,000 winner, like Karen Howell in Creamwall was last Friday.
You've also been revealed Pompey are paying some of their parachute money straight to former owner Sasha Gajdemak. Pompey manager Michael Appleton says it's a desperate time.
We are in a real, real mess here. And, you know, if there's something that doesn't get done quickly, then obviously us fulfilling and getting to the end of the season as a football club is in serious jeopardy.
Another site owned by Seaward Wessex Limited has been forced to close following the car dealership going into administration. 26 people will lose their jobs with the closure of the parts and distribution centre on Grange Road in Christchurch, while 12 staff will be redeployed. Administrators are stressing that the dealership 3 miles away in Bailey Drive is not affected. 20 redundancies have been...
Thieves have tried to ram raid a cash machine at a shop in Fareham. It's thought a black BMW was driven into the one stop in Bridge Road in Sarsbury Green just after midnight. It triggered the shop's alarm and the car sped off towards Southampton. It was later found abandoned after crashing into a garden wall. And a former neighbour...
So I think people knew him for everyone, yes. It was a very, very pleasant, very down-to-earth, very normal sort of person.
Well, on the news pages at wave105.com, you can read the full statement from Pompey's administrator.